I've got a finger for you, Trebek. Please don't cut to him. Ah. What do you think of that, Trebek?
Okay, that's not a finger, and you know it.
Oh, don't be so shocked, Trebek, like you've never seen one before.
Let's just move on.